So the app we're presenting today is our media player, DoubleTwist. So initially we were just a desktop application, and our desktop application would sync, you know, any file in any format to any device. You know, as we progressed, we realized that Android was a huge opportunity to bring that vision and that need that we thought we could fill to a much larger audience.
A lot of our product is based around getting your media from your computer onto your phone. And since then, we've been expanding, and we just really want to provide a premium media experience.
So the feature that we added for the conference, in this conference in particular, is a tap-to-share application. Using the near-field communication radio in both of the two devices, you tap together while a media piece of media is playing, and the NFC negotiates a pairing between the two phones, and the media is shared across the two devices. It works on Wi-Fi if the Wi-Fi is available, and it also will use Bluetooth if there's no network available. And it lets you share audio or video with anybody who has an NFC-capable phone.
One of the things I really like about working with Android is it's a very flexible platform, but there's also a huge ecosystem, and it's a very diverse ecosystem. You know, because there are constantly these new devices coming out, there's all these innovative features that are always popping up.
The more people that we can bring on board with our application, the more we grow our ecosystem, and the better we can make our application.
So if someone told me they were thinking about developing on the Android platform, my first question would be, you're just now thinking of that? Because, I mean, at this point, it's an obvious choice.